Nice shot.
Thanks. The faster you go in, the more scary you are to me. Sometimes there's also the difference between, like the last one, if you hit one down there, and you see me, if you know my game now, I usually hit it two-handed the backhand. If you see me having to let go, I'm out of position, but that's when you don't do this, that's when you don't come in. Right? You just run. Basically,
get in
you
there.
Run.
Yeah.
You want to run.
Get in there. Take advantage.
Yeah.
Yep.
The fifth step is when you throw in the neutral approach shot kind of there, and I'm giving you all kinds of options, so I better be on with the weight on both of my feet because I want to go left or right.
Yep, yep.
But you're hoping that my defending shot is not too good, where you can just take it as early as possible and just dump it in the open court, just like you did there.
Yep.
So, assuming you're, yeah.
How's she doing?
She's doing great. I see that she's been working with a Swedish pro.
Well, you know.
And she obviously is really quick, she's very fit, and she needs to use her speed to her advantage a little bit more. So take the ball earlier sometimes and anticipate the shot. Throw some topspin in there. Good, great.